Hello viewers, in this video I will talk about quicksands and will also tell you the way to deal with quicksands if you are stuck in that. People have been terrified of quicksand for centuries. It is supposed to have the mysterious power of sucking victims into it until they disappear. The truth is, quicksand has no such power. And the fact is that if you know what it is and how to deal with it, it cannot hurt you at all. What is quicksand? It is a light, loose sand which is mixed with water. It does not look different from sands which might be right next to it. But there's a difference. Quicksand will not support heavy objects. Quicksand usually occurs near the mouths of large rivers and on float shores where there is a layer of stiff clay under it. Water is collected in the sand because the underlying clay keeps the water from draining away. This water may come from many different places, such as river currents or pools. The grains of quicksand are different from ordinary grains of sand because they are round instead of being angular or sharp. The water gets between the grains and separates and lifts them so that they tend to flow over one another. This makes them unable to support solid objects. Some quicksand is not even made of sand. It can be any kind of loose soil, a mixture of sand and mud, or a kind of pebbly mud. People who step into quicksand do not sink out of sight. Since it contains so much liquid, it will enable them to float. And as quicksand is heavier than water, people can float higher in it than they do in water. The important thing is to move slowly in quicksand. This is to give it time to flow around the body. Once it does this, it will act like water in which you are swimming. So viewers, that's all in this video. Thanks a lot for watching my video.